Carlos, there are nights and then there are nights, and this was one of them. Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you, man. We short-handed, had a tough road trip back east, and guys just took gut checks, man. Everybody came in and contributed. CJ Miles was phenomenal. He was a man tonight. Paul Millsack came and gave us a lift. Kyle Korver, everybody that played, man, we had guys that had heart. That's what you see tonight. And even for me, in the first half, it seemed like I couldn't do nothing right. But I stuck with it, stayed confident. My teammates stayed confident in me. Came back in the second half and had a monster second half. So for our team, this is the makeup of a team. And they don't got one guy, two guys that take over. Well, sometimes we do. But for the most part, we got a team that works hard together as a group, and that's why we won tonight.
It's got to feel good to be home, too. I know you were disappointed after the road trip.
Yeah, I was, man.